Orlov returns it to Krejci. 30 left on the power play. Krejci down low off the backhand of Bertuzzi. He's able to pull it away from Bobrovsky's glove. Krejci out high. Orlov walking in. Shoot, scores!
Look on this power play. The first one went for naught. The second time around, a shot from the point. Good backhand pass there by Krejci on the half boards. There's the shot. There's the redirection. It comes in and out of that net as quick as you can read about right there. There's a deflection down low. It's going to the blocker. Bobrovsky cannot find that going down low. An impossible tip to stop.